Shocking statistics from TxDOT tonight. Good evening, I'm Mark Ramirez. Pedestrian car accidents are on the rise in Texas, including here in the basin. I spoke with the Odessa Police Department to find out how often they're responding to pedestrian car accidents in our area.
You know, just one is too many, and we see, you know, we respond to them on a regular basis.
According to TxDOT, there were 84 traffic accidents involving pedestrians in the Permian Basin in 2019. 12 of those crashes were fatal. Odessa Police Officer Steve LeSueur says the department has been seeing accidents like these way too often.
The majority of ours have been the pedestrians being on the roadway, not crossing at a crosswalk. In some cases, the pedestrian have been at a crosswalk. However, the driver was, you know, wasn't paying attention.
LeSueur says these accidents can be prevented if the right precautions are taken.
If you're a driver, you know, please watch out for pedestrians. You know, even if they're crossing the road, just please, even if they don't have the right of way, you know, just please slow down for them.
But there's also responsibility for pedestrians.
Always just be around, you know, be aware of your surroundings. Look both ways before you cross the street. Please cross at a crosswalk. But you are required to stop if they are crossing at a crosswalk.
This month, TxDOT has launched their new pedestrian safety campaign. Odessa police hope this will further educate both drivers and pedestrians to be more cautious when they're out on the roads.